One Naperville teen had a ball on a recent outing to Chicago. Lucas Frommelt got the honor of throwing out the first pitch at the final game of the Cubs-White Sox Crosstown Classic. It was a video entry that won the 19-year-old this chance of a lifetime, landing this lifelong Cubs fan the opportunity to take the pitcher's mound at Wrigley Field and fire his best fastball into the glove of Kris Bryant. Frommelt also won a two-night stay at the Gwen Hotel and transportation to and from the game.